Well, good morning from the F gates here in Miami International Airport. This is the shittiest part of the whole airport. There's no lounge. There's just nothing here. This is it. See, is where you get some charging stations, a farmer's market, and one bar that sells Heineken. And out there we can see Bolivian Airlines A330. But today we're going to fly on, what's it called? Suriname Airways, from here in Miami across to Guyana and then down to Paramaribo in Suriname. So this is two new countries for me, and a new airline as well. The part of Latin America this is kind of, how do you describe it? The northeast tip of South America. I've never been before. I think this might be my 157th country as well, if I've counted correctly. So yeah, let's get on with the show. I'll give you a tour around economy in Suriname Airways, see what they offer. I've got no idea what to expect. I hear it's not good, but let's have a look. And yeah, off to Paramaribo.
seatbelt sign has been switched off. Be careful when opening the overhead bin.
Georgetown, Guyana for 45 minutes. My neighbors have gone. Luggage is coming out. Hopefully we're off to Suriname straight after this.